It's the place to be for scientific experts in sport and exercise science, certainly in the Northern Hemisphere.
Routledge has exhibited for a long time at ECSS because we are the publisher of their journal, the European Journal of Sport Science. The stand has been busy most of the time, sometimes been quite manic. There's pretty much always been a steady stream of people coming through, so it's been really good.
We've had a lot of good conversations with people from all over the world.
We as a brand, as a power bar, getting tremendous feedback from the audience and sampling our products, sharing informations, and so far, very happy.
It's amazing. So we did not expect, to be honest, the auditorium and the people are coming from all over the world.
It's going really well, yes. It's been really busy. We've had lots of people come along to talk to us and some very interesting conversations so far.
It's going very good. We are presenting some new products and I think response is quite good. People are interested and of course it's very good to see people year after year and get in contact with them, stay in contact, and it's good to meet friends.
We really like a big exhibition hall and we've got a lot of customer contact. We're right next to the food, that's all good.
It's been a very positive exhibiting experience. The layout is very friendly and conducive to people stopping by. And it's been very pleasant and relational.
For us, it's the quality of the speakers, the keynote speakers, and by association that brings along a great delegate list.
If you are here, you are in contact with end users, professors of sports medicine and so on. And then you can find out what they really need. So you have an input for your development and so on.
I'm very pleased about the diversity of the people who come to our stand, because they come from universities or they are physiotherapists or they work in a rehabilitation center.
You can feel as an exhibitor that the industrial part is a very integral part of the complete show. Yeah, it's a great show I think more than 3,000 people. As you can see, the catering area, the food and beverage area is right in the middle here in the exhibition hall. So people have to come also to see us, and of course that helps us to get in contact with customers. That's a really great show for us.
There's many companies represented, many specialties. It's a huge conference. The exhibition is big. It's one of the bigger ones I've been to.
There's always a good selection of delegates here from different backgrounds. They're always willing to have good conversations, interesting conversations with us. So yeah, it's always a really good conference for us.
We had a lot of contacts to new potential customers. We find that a lot of South American people are here. So that was quite interesting for us to see that there's a growing market outside of Europe as well.
We will be there in Amsterdam and we will definitely have a wonderful time and hopefully we'll have at least the same number of attendees as we do have here in Barcelona.
Absolutely will. We have arranged our travels to Amsterdam already and we will be in Malmö as well.